Alright, back here with the escudo. The next problem the guy had was that every time you'd make a left uphill corner, you'll hear a heavy grinding sound. But it sounded like it came from the back. So I went down there, check everything. I see nothing on the left side of the back. I continued searching. And then I found out that it was actually the spring here that was rubbing on this mountain here. There, this bracket, brace, metal, whatever you want to call it. Because apparently what happened, the spring sagged and it bent like this. So anytime a certain weight will come on this side, it will grind here. So what I had to do was hammer this out just a little bit to clear it. But the proper thing to do is for him to change the spring. It appears that the spring sagged.